Hello friends. In this video, I will teach you how to export without background. In some cases, it is necessary to combine the animation with videos or images in other software such as Premiere, to get an export without background. First, see the movement of the character. For output without background, I click on the Export Animation option from the File section. In the Output section, I select the video format. And I select MP4 PNG Alpha from the Preset section. I also set the first and last frames of the animation. I choose a name for it and click on the OK button. After finishing the output, in order to see the result better, I import the file into the Premiere software. And I combine it with another image. Now you can see that our character moves without background in this scene. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.